What you think?
Waffle House.
Waffle House with a liquor license?
Bonafide.
It's a good idea. It's a good fucking idea.
Hell yeah.
Waffle House with a liquor license.
McDonald's will make you fat. They serve Big Macs. They serve quarter pounders. They will put pounds on you. Rock and roll McDonald's. Rock and roll McDonald's. Rock and roll McDonald's. Rock and roll McDonald's.
In girl world, Halloween is the one night a year when a girl can dress like a total slut and no other girls can say anything about it. The hardcore girls just wear lingerie and some form of animal ears.
Doesn't she look great, honey?
No! The queen has died! Not our queen! The queen of England!
I'm kind of depressed, but these fucking cats are just like so.
I'm gonna fucking go myself.
So this woman walks in yesterday and she goes, "Hi, I need to find a Thanksgiving apron." And I was like, "Ma'am, I'm sorry, we have regular aprons, we just don't have any specific to Thanksgiving, you know?" And she goes, "You don't understand. I need a Thanksgiving apron." And I'm like, "Ma'am, I'm sorry, we don't have any Thanksgiving aprons, but we do have regular aprons. I could show them to you." And she goes, "I'm gonna go check because you're wrong." And I was like, "Okay, ma'am." And so she goes to the back of the store and she is radio silent. I forget she's here. So I'm just up at the front doing whatever I'm doing. And she walks up with one of these and she goes, "Hi." And I go, "Jesus Christ," right? I forget she's in the store. And so she walks behind the counter, which no customer is supposed to do. She walks behind the counter and she is standing 1 foot away from me. And she goes, "What is this for?" And I was like, "Ma'am, those are for your white claws and your beers and stuff." And she can't hear me, so she goes, "What?" And I was like, "They're for your cans." And she goes, "What?" And I'm like, "They're for your cans, ma'am." And so she goes, "Oh." And she leans in where she is, 2 inches from my face, and she goes, "For the salsa."
Sheriff's deputies arrest a man who they say has more pussy than he can handle. I'm Kathleen Corsa with that story coming up on Channel 6 Action News.
Oh, 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 oh. I know it ain't the stallion. You know it's your girl. Now, girl, did you come alone or did we get my boy Party too?
My friends uninvited me to the Halloween party tonight. I don't know what happened. They asked what I was coming as. I said a hot lion, a sexy king of the jungle, a sexual predator.
I didn't even know. I gotta start getting lizard.
I sentence you to live out the rest of your days outside of space and linear time.
Oh God, please have mercy, anything but that.
You manifested your destiny. Court adjourned.
Ah! Is this Ohio?
Thank you.
What's up? This is going to be a new series that I am going to call How Long Until They Put the Block of Cream Cheese in Their Crock Pot Recipe. Because it happens every single time.
Then you're going to fill that up with either whole milk or heavy whipping cream. Shake that up and add it back into the crock pot. Then you're going to cube up a block of cream cheese.
There it is.
Say it with me now.
They worked hard to figure it out, and it wasn't gender specific. It wasn't a boys cartoon or a girls cartoon or any of those things.
It was a talking dog, you know what I mean?
Water. Fire. Mold. Biohazard.
Oh, this is so nice. People are just eating candy out. That's great. Rayford Dragon, I mean, all right, let's see what happens. There's no way there's actually a dragon here. Oh, hello.
When you get alcohol delivered and you look 14.
Hi. Is your mom in?
Oh, I'm 23.
Oh, shit.
I'm literally stuck on them.
Gage, stop. You're gonna make it run away. No, Gage, stop. Stop tormenting the rabbit.
Fat bitch.
If you ever want to make somebody uncomfortable as shit, I want you to bring up this conversation right here. The argument is, if one of your arms gets amputated in some stupid ass accident and the doctors are unable to reattach it at all, are you allowed to eat your own arm? One side of it is that is cannibalism. Fuck no. The other side is this is my property. I should be allowed to do whatever the hell I want with it. And I can't believe I'm about to say this. But is it really cannibalism if you're eating yourself?
Sorry, would you mind if we switch seats just for this last part? She really likes to watch out the window as we land. And it helps calm her down.
Yeah, no, even if I wanted to switch, I think it's more important that your daughter learn a valuable lesson. That's not how the world works. You know, you don't always get your way.
Are you for real, dude?
definitely scare the shit out of me, but I appreciate you. Okay, I'll take my blizzards now. Oh, wow, you did the test. Thank you, Chucky. PJ, hold that shit. Thank you. Oh, thank you.
All right, watch this.
Bro, that was too easy. Watch this shit.
This is a certified hood classic. It's about, oh, it's about, bruh. It's about, oh my God.
Cocktail time. We are going to have a great cocktail. And it's super simple to do. You just need equal parts of lemon liqueur, vodka, cognac, which is brandy, 1 cup peach schnapps. I'm going to add a little bit of vodka in here. I love this stuff. Also, some sake. And then to this, I want to add an entire bottle of white wine or sparkling white wine, whatever you have. I just want to pour a little Prosecco. Then 1 shot melon liqueur, 1 part berry vodka, 1/2 part strawberry liqueur, 2 shots of vodka. And do you know what else I'm going to put in here? 1 part anise liqueur to 1/2 part of raspberry liqueur. That would be delicious all by itself. Because it's brunch, I'm going to drizzle some vanilla vodka all over the top of this. Woo! It's going to be strong. Now to this, you need a whole container of vodka. And then I'm going to put a nice shot of the juice from a jalapeno jar. Just a little bit.
George may be paraplegic, but he's still fast as F boy.
I'm sorry, what? That was an option? Why didn't anybody tell me?